Let me show you how to turn a cheap bass into a killer bass. Step one, replace the plastic nut with a bone or Graphtec nut. Step two, get some Seymour Duncan quarter pound jazz pickups. Step three, get some pre-wired electronics. This one is from Gunstreet Wiring Shop. Optional step four, shielding with copper tape. Here's the final result. Enjoy your killer bass. Follow me for more tips.